At this point, a burglar commando carried out a bank job-style entry through a cafe before excavating a 3-foot tunnel into the Rolex store just next door. The startling incident occurred when a hooded man slid about commando-style at Wilmslow, Cheshire's Rise Café. It appeared to be inspired by the non-stop action movie starring Jason Statham. Around 9 o'clock on April 26, the masked robber, who may have had help, crept into the restaurant before tunneling into Preston's luxury jeweler's neck.